Composition 8, the colorful, interactive geometric forms create a pulsating surface that is alternately dynamic and calm, aggressive and quiet. The importance of circles in this painting prefigures the dominant role they would play in many subsequent works, culminating in his cosmic and harmonious image Several Circles. The circle, claimed Kandinsky, is the synthesis of the greatest oppositions. It combines the concentric and the eccentric in a single form and in equilibrium. Of the three primary forms, it points most clearly to the fourth dimension.
The Blue Riders were part of an art movement called German Expressionism. These Blue Riders rebelled against the way art was normally created. They expressed feelings and abstract ideas, paving the way for abstract art. The Blue Riders were trying to express something spiritual in their art, something beyond reality and life as we know it. Blue represented a spiritual color, and the action of riding a horse signified that they were riding beyond realistic ways of making art. The founders of the Blue Rider group were Wassily Kandinsky and Franz. When Kandinsky was 30 years old, he decided to become an artist. He left his promising career in law to attend art school in Munich, Germany. Wassily loved the artwork of some other artists called Impressionists. The Impressionists didn't think it was important to paint people and things so they looked perfect and real. Instead, they used color and light to give an idea of how. Kandinsky listened to music before or while he painted, and titled many of his works with musical titles, like Composition. He once described his unusual sensibility while he was watching an opera performance in Moscow.